Fantastic. That was the fastest lap. Just 30 seconds left in the session. Our system checks are good. We need to stay in formation and start bringing the car up to temperature, please. Get some load into the tires and work the brakes. We want them nice and warm by the end of the lap. Safety car, virtual safety car. Reduce speed immediately and keep a positive delta. virtual safety car is ending. Maintain your pace until the green flag. VSC ending. Wait for green. For that last incident. Be aware, we expect the grip levels to start falling away soon. Okay, gap ahead is 5.3 seconds. Looks like rain is inbound, and we're expecting it in around 5 minutes. 5 minutes till the rain dries seem like the fastest tire at the moment. Yellow flag. It's going to stay dry for much longer. The rain could come at any moment. Watch out. Dries seem like the best tire for now. Slicks, these conditions are making the line a bit greasy, but we're still nowhere near the changeover point. Safety car, safety car. No overtaking, reduce your pace. Keep your delta number positive as we form up. Dries seem like the fastest tyre at the moment. Go, exit now. We're racing on the exit. Go, go now. Okay, you only have to stop once now. One stop left. Okay, slow down, slow down. Your delta is negative, which means you are too fast. Reduce your pace. ETA on this rain clearing up is about 10 minutes, so just keep your concentration out there. Dries seem like the best tyre for now. Up to the field a bit, we're dropping too far back. Remember that we need to stay within 10 car lengths of the next. The radar's showing a clear patch on its way. There's about 10 more minutes of this rain. We're not certain which is the best tyre right now, dries or inters. You'll be racing on the exit. Go, go, go. That was our last stop. No more scheduled pit stops. Let's get ready to go racing again. The safety car is in this lap. When the field accelerates, remember, there is no overtaking until the green flags. Safety car in this lap. ETA on this rain clearing up is about 10 minutes, so just keep your concentration out there. To teammate ahead is 3.5 seconds. Overtake and burn some of this energy. time penalty will go against our finishing time at the end of the race. No need to worry about tire condition for now. Everything's looking good. Okay, the stewards have now enabled DRS. DRS is now online. Our gap behind is 4.3 seconds. We've been awarded a time penalty. It will go against our finishing time at the end of the race. Complete, go now. Clear.